Alianza País's candidate Lenin Moreno claimed victory in Sunday's presidential elections. The former vice president won the second round of elections over banker Guillermo Lasso. 10 people have been killed and at least 47 injured after a blast on a metro train in St. Petersburg on Monday. The blast occurred during transit. Argentina remembered the 649 Argentines killed in the last Malvinas War on the 35th anniversary of the conflict on Sunday.